Adaptive mobile security has uncovered a new and previously undetected vulnerability. This vulnerability is currently being exploited and is being used for targeted surveillance of mobile phone users. The vulnerability and its associated attacks have been dubbed Simjacker, as it involves the hijacking of SIM cards and threatens mobile phone users across the globe. The main Simjacker attack involves a SMS containing specific type of code being sent to a mobile phone, which then instructs the SIM card within the device to take over the device to retrieve and perform sensitive commands, exploiting the presence of a particular piece of software on the SIM card called Set Browser. It is a kind of software that is embedded in most SIM cards produced by phone companies in 30 nations. While the primary attack detected involved the retrieval of mobile phone locations, Simjacker has been further exploited to perform many other types of attacks against individuals and mobile operators, such as fraud, scam calls, information leakage, denial of service, and espionage. Simjacker represents a clear danger to the mobile operators and subscribers. This is potentially the most sophisticated attack ever seen on mobile networks. It is said that during the attack, the user is completely unaware that they received the attack, that information was retrieved, and that it was successfully exfiltrated. Take care.